Hello everybody, welcome to Pray. We're going to continue to make our way to Dr. Calvino, so let's get going.
Operator approach. Coming through.
Every airlock has a manual seal you'll have to disengage before you can spacewalk. While engineered as a safety measure, it's irrelevant when the enemy is already inside the station. If you do go out there, I wouldn't stray far. The Typhon may have spread to the exterior. And remember, other airlocks you find will have to be opened from the inside first. Looks like you've already got a propulsion system, so you should be fine maneuvering. Thank you.
microgravity detected.
Found him. Not surprising. Well done.
Hello?
Hey, it's Langley. Are you, is there anything weird going on over there?
No, like what?
I don't want you to panic.
What is going on, Langley?
Not sure yet. Security's running all over the place. So, everyone's still working there?
I guess, I don't know. I've been in the lab all day. Hang on. I'm looking now. I don't...
What was that?
Oh my god, I think we just lost two labs.
What?
I have to go.
Mio, this is Dr. Calvino.
What's up?
I'm feeling ill, not myself today. I think I won't be in for my shift at all.
Okay. Do you still want me to finish this array? I fabricated a shit ton of glass.
Array? I don't recall.
You asked me to set up a new array.
You must have misunderstood. Are you... Honestly, I prefer if you left my experiments alone in my absence.
Well, look... I have a message you left me. Seriously, I would not have made all of this if you hadn't...
No, of course. I remember now. Let's just... for the time being... it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter?
Let's talk about it tomorrow. Mio, this is Dr. Calvino. Ah... Well, I suppose you've turned in, or you're ignoring me. I just want to... Well, I will be a little late for my shift tomorrow, but the first thing in the morning, I want you to put together a new micro-lens array. You see, the old one is... it's garbage. And get what you need from the machine shop. And if Clive is being an ass, just take it from the supply closet when he's not looking. We're not supposed to know the code, but, I'm sending it to you anyway.
suit integrity is compromised. Six and ready to complete. Coming through.
Hello, nice to see you. Diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. I'll have you feeling better soon. Good as new. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu. I didn't see you there.
Operator approach.
Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there.
Target, no Typhon material detected. Typhon contaminant. Yes. Diagnostic check. Verbose. IFF. Nominal. Power load. Nominal. Actuators. Nominal.
You're not going to like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry, I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to mom and dad with his tail between his legs. So it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
Plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. The main lift is the fastest way to reach deep storage. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. The security station in the lobby might have weapons. Every neuromod takes a snapshot of your brain and models what it would look like if you learned something new. Then it makes those changes. Billions of connections remapped in a matter of minutes, all made possible by our friends from outer space. You instructed me to sabotage the test procedures if Alex ever failed to release you, or if the Typhon organisms escaped containment. Both happened. I have your voice. It's a tactic to ease your natural suspicion. I'm sure you realize this. I mention it so that you'll know I'm earnest. Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape.
All right, we found Dr. Calvino, and we stored the connection to the video, and we saw, and we know what we have to do now. And so this will be the end of this video. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you in the next one.